We have approximately 1,000 breeding cows, that equates to about anything between 2,500 and 3,000 head of cattle on the property at any one time. Basically, our main income in the last couple of years has been livestock.
Berembed Station is one of the oldest stations in the Riverina. They're a big cattle station, so he came to us to look at putting solar on the station to help offset some of their running costs for pumps and their workshop. So we help, you know, develop a system to save them some money on the farm.
We were noticing the big savings for us is all those summer months when we're using the water. I reckon our power bill is 50%. Cheaper over summer than what it was before.
Berembed Station has quite a large homestead. They have quite a big irrigation system. They also have a number of cottages for the workers there, and another big ball pump that used for irrigation and stock water. So they have quite a large power consumption for the property.
Panels he put up, I know they've got better and better over the years. He recommended, I think, the LG panels. They've been, we haven't had an issue at all with them. Oh, I think it comes down to longevity. We're out in the bush here, we don't be mucking around with things failing on, so I always tend to look for better quality machinery and supplies. So it was a no-brainer for us. We'd rather buy something that we know is going to have a better lifespan.
Yeah, so we did some maintenance there today at Berembed Station. We just checked some of the array voltages, checked for the cables, make sure everything, all the framing was secure. You know, we do take care in making sure our systems are performing well and our customers are getting that maximum result that, you know, they've paid their money for.
Being a local fellow is a huge advantage for us too. There's plenty of solar companies around that, you know, can come and go from Sydney or Melbourne or Brisbane or wherever. But being a local supplier meant a lot to us, you know, with local employees.
This is one of the things. We want to make sure we build that relationship with customers. That's what we enjoy the most about working in the Riverina. We have those solid foundation relationships.
A lot of guys I know, I'm always surprised that more people haven't got solar on. It's maybe the initial cost upsets them a little bit, but really the payback period is insignificant. Really, we're talking about, you know, 3 or 4 years and you've got them done and dusted, you know, and then your power's a hell of a lot cheaper. Yeah.